Weekly time, weekly time. Ugh. Oh, Kenya in the mini. In the rain as well. What a rally to come back to weeklies on. Actually, I did last week's, but don't really remember it at all. Just kind of plumped through. Love the mini. Just such a cool rally car. Like, super tiny, super small. I wish that they managed to, like, make it rear-wheel drive and all of that, but like super small, absolutely rag the tits off of it, run it on the limit the entire way around, because that's the only way you're going to be able to do it. Ah, fuck. I'm literally ragging the tits off for it at 136k an hour. It doesn't even do 100 miles an hour. Is it doing 80? It's just doing 80. It truly is the perfect car. 80 is the motorway speed limit in the UK. The Mini truly is the perfect car for the UK. It does the speed limit. Does it need to do any more? No, that's the speed limit. If you weren't meant to race a Mini. Still getting used to it. Oh dear. Not bad. Let's try and bring that down. There is no high quality commentary going on right now. I'm absolutely knackered. I really enjoy Kenya. Wait, hold on, has every stage been in the wet so far? I suppose we've only done two stages, but... Oh, come on. Really thought I was going to make that. I've gone down. Oh, really? It's getting even worse. Even longer tracks. Even longer tracks. Get the repairs in. And hey, the morning has come. The rain has dispersed. Kenya's looking beautiful. I mean, Mini's looking fresh. I didn't even realise we had a blue roof. Look at that. Mini is looking fresh. Feels weird having grip as well. There are cars you can flat out that corner in, which is brilliant. Oopsie. Should be able to get up into fourth gear in the logging truck here. We're gonna make it through the water. Such a cool section. Super long, super flat straights. Whoop. Made it. I feel like those were well-earned cheers from the crowd there. God, in the logging truck, this stage. This is going to be brutal.
Yes, I'll be back in 20 hours.
Short one? No, of course not. Can't have the short stage. We got Mount Kenya. Federation's going well. I only just got a message from 20 minutes ago because somebody else just literally replied to it. I love this section of Mount Kenya, just the sweeping bits. This is such a cool turn, the off camber. And then the fact it opens up so quickly that like any speed you can carry is good speed. And then you have a chance at doing something absolutely epic like that. Don't step in the middle of the road, boys. Beautiful views that you never get to look at. Okay, the slide didn't quite work out as I'd envisaged in my head. I'm just going to absolutely pin that corner. Don't miss the corner. There we go. That was alright. That was alright. Shit happens. Not a terrible weekly. Nice.